How's it going, everyone? This is MesoManiac here with another Let's Play Skyrim video. In my last video, we had completed the Way of the Voice, and in this video, we will be completing the Horn of Jurgen Windcaller. So we have to go right here. And we currently are at Whiterun. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go to Morthal. The way I'm going to get there is I'm going to hire this wagon.
Need a ride?
Yes, I do.
Can take you to any. Where do you want to go?
Morthal, 50 gold.
Climb and back, and we'll be off. You ready to go yet?
Yes, let's get going. Alright, now that we're in Morthal, we need to just head up this way.
What's the Jarl going to do about it? How are we supposed
to be safe? There's a little side quest, but we'll do that stuff later. And I'm going to wait for daytime. Makes seeing a little easier, especially since we're going to be walking through a swamp. Alright. Let's start running. And we're out of breath. Man, my guy needs to work out. Oh, lovely creepy trees. Creepy, creepy trees. Looks like our destination is right up ahead. Sounds like one of those tour buses. And if you look to your right, you will see the destination where we need to go. There are creepy monsters down there that we will have to kill. But first, we have to kill the people up here. Ow! I think that guy's telling me to chill out. Right, stop! Oh, I need help. Should probably stocked up on some healing potions before I decide to do this. Oh, since we just leveled up, go up here. I'm gonna increase my stamina. I'm gonna kill this mofo. Yeah, that's right, headbutt. Oh. There's a long neck. Alright, let's delve down in here. Oh, hello, bandit. Take your gold. Just take that gold. Alright. Here we go. Down to Ustengrav. Dead bodies. More dead bodies. Lockpick. Yes.
These thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor. What was that?
Let's go kill him. Oh. Fire and ice, huh? Stop walking away. I'm trying to kill you here. Cooperate. Bitch. Uh-oh. Potions. Some healing potion. That's right. Take some of that. Oh, you got some cheese. Lovely. Arrows. I think I need this healing potion. Assholes. Oh, dicks. Oh, don't want to die. Too young to die. Oh, shit. Wrong thing. Oh, shit. No. Oh. Oh, I died. All right, let's try this again without dying. A little more stealthy.
These thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to.
Someone there. Well, that was a miss. Let's do it. This axe. Yeah, it wasn't too bad. Sneaking around. Dick. get all your gold. You don't need it. Potion of health, potion of health. Take some Nord mead. Chest. Definitely gonna need those potions of healing with the way we're playing today. Ooh. Potion of healing. Get out of my way, Earn. Jeez. Alright, onward. Oh shit, hey buddies. Two buddies. I wish you were down here. Oh, rotate. Ass cold. Minty fresh. Tunnel, where does this tunnel go? I still hear him coming after me. Come on, buddy. Bam! I'll steal your gold. Pickpocketing, minor healing, chest. Through the door, into the depths. I'm gonna switch over to a stealthier weapon, my bow. Oh yeah, I can do shit. Oh, It's a skeleton. Bam! Nope, missed. I think I shot right in between them. What the fuck? Eh, I'll get closer. Oh shit! I'm not up here, what are you talking about? I'm going to have to switch back to my axe. So you'll go too. Ick. Right. I'm going to switch to my bow again. Oh, bam, that's right, lit on fire. That's right. Activate. Okay, now we gotta find the other. It's right over here. Have a little enchanting table. I'm not gonna play with that right now. Did I steal his gold? Oh, I did not. Steal his gold too. Up the stairs. Nothing cool. Alright. Where's that skeleton? Ah! Here's a bag of bones now! There was another one about. Where's he? Oh, they're up there. Ah! Oh, really? You fucking dodged it? Ah. Eh. Right through the fire. Right in the fire. Oh, that one looks suspicious. Ah. Okay. Some gems. Oh shit, carrying too much. Ooh, books. Yours. I am now carrying less. Okay. go down here. Oh, looks like we got a word wall. Word wall. Word wall. Fade. Fade, fade, fade. All right, now let's head back up. Now, how the fuck do these trees grow down here? They need light. You're just telling me they grow that big from that little amount of light? Yeah, right. Get a sword. Shit, now I'm carrying too much. Damn it. Drop that. Let's drop that. Let's drop that. And that and that. There. That should lighten us up. Oh. I think I see a skeleton. Shit, missed. Aha! He's a pile of bones now. Got some arrows. All right. Hold on. Put my bow away. Come on. Woo! Woo! Yeah! That's right. That's how you do that. Wait a second. This floor looks suspicious. Oh, doesn't set you on fire. Oh shit. Oh. Some of them do. Spiders. Oh shit, wrong button. Oh. I leveled up again. Let's increase health. Motherfuckers. That's right. Take it. Fuckers. What? Don't play that music. There's no more enemies. Got my way through the spider web. Border chain. Oh yeah. What, do they have motion detecting in here? There's a note. I need to speak with you. A friend. They fucking stole the horn. That's a dick move. No. I came all this way for a piece of paper. But at least they were kind enough to leave me the treasure. I'll take that stuff. Oh, gold. Just leaving gold around. What's wrong with people? Lots and lots of gold. Let's get out of here. You have to go freaking rent a room in Riverwood. Because our friend told us to. Going the wrong way. Oopsies. To fast travel to Riverwood. Alright, now that we're in Riverwood, we need to go to the tavern.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
Chicken! Kick the chicken! Shit, that chicken. Alright, barkeep.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
And we're supposed to rent the attic room?
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
We're fine. Oh, I can steal. Oh, you're gonna come in?
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
Oh, we thanks for the horn.
Follow me.
Alright. That was the completion of the horn of Jurgen Windcaller. We still have to return it to Arengar, but that's simple enough. If you like this video, please leave a like and remember to subscribe to my channel. This is MesoManiac, signing off.